Ain't this a heck of a thing? 3 years without firing a shot, other than putting down some animal got itself hit by a truck. These past nights, we've gone through bullets like candy at Halloween. I used that jail cell to dry out old paperwork mostly, or Bill Dexter when he'd had a bad one. Now I've got all these folks good as locked in here, and no sleeping it off for the morning either. The way things are headed, I'm seeing us outlasting our supplies. Not by much, if it comes to that. Andy finds what he can, but with the cruisers stuck propping up the barricade... So I'm obliged to anyone who'll poke around town a piece. Bring in the essentials. We can call it requisitioning. I don't think the store owners will be writing this one off as an act of God. A sight for sore eyes.